This is a bass I caught off a homemade fly cricket jig. And here is the cricket jig I made. And the first throw that I did after throwing it out, I landed that bass. I'm going to lay the bass down to compare it to the bucket. As you can see, the bass is probably about a pounder, about the size of the bucket.